thousands of faithfuls congregated at Citam Church in Greene on 30th of November for the 4th edition of Christian Music Festival Praise Fest. The festival has in recent times brought internationally acclaimed gospel musicians like Todd Dulaney, Sina. This year's headline act was by Travis Greene, one of gospel music's biggest stars with multiple number one albums on the Billboard charts. To an electrified congregation, the American singer, songwriter, pastor performed songs from his albums, which included Made Away, songs like Intentional, Without Your Love, songs like Test and See. I was at the concert and I captured these epic performance moments. See, let's see how the event went down.
But holding on to faith, you know best.
With a flashlight, would you just put it in the air? It's really tall, slow song called See the Light.
You're too big. Forever. You're too big.
surrender to the will.